Montgomery County has a new hospital. Adventist Healthcare White Oak Medical Center opened Sunday, replacing Washington Adventist Hospital in Tacoma Park. The new hospital, about 6 miles from the Tacoma Park facility, is a $400 million healthcare center with 180 private patient rooms. Ambulances transported patients to the new White Oak Hospital one by one. For MyMC Media, this is Doug Tallman.